Drake, the pride of Des Moines, did not make it to the second round, but they did not go down without a fight. The game was quite the nail biter, a real Donnybrook between the Bulldogs and the Cougars. Drake took the lead at first, and they controlled that for most of the game, but the Cougars came back late, ultimately came out on top. The Bulldogs falling just short, 66-61, ending their season.